The team was thrilled to collaborate with Jean-Cloude Golvin in order to recreate Egypt for the game. In the 19 exclusive watercolors he created for the team, Golvin used scientific data as the base and then extrapolated to provide a full interpretation of various locations and monuments in ancient Egypt. Both early sketches and fully rendered images were then used by the team as references while building the world of Assassin's Creed Origins.